Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I got a special custom order after I showed the video about the Christmas journal I sent to Wendy, and she wanted, my new customer wanted something constructed quite similar like hers, and she also wanted three of the photo albums I gave Wendy as a happy mail. So this was a very big order, I have to say. And these are the three albums. And yeah, it's a template from Nick the Booksmith, who constructed this as a very much more smaller book, like so, maybe. And I resize it to A6, and I doubled the pages up. So let me show you around. It's also very nice here with the tabs on it. And I put 16 pages in here. That means you can put 32 photos in there, so front and back. So these are the three photo albums, and here is the journal. She's a big one, and it took me forever. Yeah, but at some point again, as always, I had to stop decorating because she began to get too fat. So I put some real leather on the cover, did some dry brushing with golden acrylic paint, tear of the spine solution. So, and I used some of Wendy's marvelous happy mail she sent to me, like this crochet runner and little piece of this wonderful lace here, some collaging. So in the front there is a side pocket, and I put a little yeah, like greetings from Berlin. It's a advent calendar. It's a print of a real paint from Lady Artist of Berlin, and it's like a nostalgic view front of the Brandenburger Tor. So, and it begins with the planner section, some little text in here, and there are several weeks to plan, and a lot of writing space. This is similar to Wendy's journal, but the rest is not the same. It's different because I used other papers and so on. My customer said she likes or loves flip outs, so I made some out of envelopes, of course, very inspired by Wendy. So there's a tag here, and here on the side are two tags actually, and I put a little charm on there. Side pocket with a circle. And I use a lot of digi kits, main kit is from Ephemeris Garden. Here's a little collage, and I used a lot of, I fuzzy cutted these images out from tailor-made journals. She had some awesome sheets with Victorian Christmas scraps, so I cut all of them out. A lot of work, but I like them very much to collage with, like here. This is also glued on, fuzzy cut it out, but I also did some digi stamping with them on some pages. And here I made my first snippet roll, a little snippet roll, and used some pieces of lace, because my customer wanted a lot of lace also. Here's a flip out with a long tag here and a Christmas card there. Inside pocket. And some charms. They were silver. And I painted them with bronze acrylic paint. Here is another collage with one of those fuzzy cut scraps. And here I put, this time I put the recipe part, folder part, into the middle of the book. And there are a lot of cards, recipe cards to write on. And here's some more, there are two pockets. And here I made a flip out, like so. And here are several pockets with more recipe cards. Here's a big pocket, a little pocket here behind, and this is a nice place, maybe for a photo or so. And here is another big pocket and a little one on top of this. So that's that, and the signature begins also with a pocket part, also inspired by Wendy. And a little charm here. Well, this is one of the scraps I pulled out as a digi stamp. One work roll page. Another snippet piece here. Here also on a tag. Scrap here, and I got some marquee stamps. I realized they are situated in Germany and like around the corner in Hamburg, so that was nice. We got some stamps and they're wonderful. This is a Christmas card. I made a little pocket out of this image I fuzzy cut. Collage hier. It's also one of those scraps. I love the red of this image. So this is a flip out I made out of some medieval mirage paper with a vellum pocket so you can see through. Beautiful angel image. And on the other side there is also side pocket. So that was fun. And here I went crazy and put some of the scraps as digi stamps on this spread here. Here's a belly band with a Stamperia journal card. Little fabric pocket with another marquee stamp on a piece of dyed muslin. This is also a marquee stamp. Little Christmas elf sitting on a snowball. So nice book page here. And with a journal card as belly band and this little tag here. And this is a fabric pocket. I put it on some cardstock so that's sturdy. This is also a snippet from a piece I got from Wendy. Made a little, also a roll of ruffle with paper and fabric. Another collage here. Piece of my fabric snippet. And the side pocket. It's also one of the tabs Wendy sent to me, this whale tail from the whale tail punch nobody can get anymore. They are very cute, love them. So I didn't use them all for here because I want to keep some for myself, of course. And here is it's also inspired by Wendy, this long pocket, and there is a tag here. Narrow tag, and it's also a side pocket, so I love this. And then made a little collage on top. I love this pocket idea very much. And here on this music sheet page, I made another collage with one of the scraps and some washi and some paper. Sometimes there's also stencil. Digi stamp here. I have also some digi stamps from Graphic Sphere, of course. So this is a nice big pocket with several tags. This is a medieval mirage. Love those. And Christmas card. Another side pocket with one of my tabs. I have this punch board for Memories Keepers. So, a little plate here. Some ruffle. And another one of these narrow pockets. This tag here. Come on. Stamperia paper. And a very pretty Christmas card and a ruffle. So, Santa Claus is watching, and here is the back with a little, what's that? Now you see what it is, with a little rhinestone, and the Christmas wishes and some little tags. So, that's her. I have to say, this is my last big Christmas journal, big tome for this year, because it takes so much time. But I will do some more smaller ones, and you will try. I will try out new techniques, new forms of journals, because I always like to challenge myself to try out new things. So, okay, guys, thank you so much for watching and for your lovely support all the times, your lovely comments, and I say bye till next time. Tschüss, bis zum nächsten Mal.